Hi, welcome to my channel. My name is Hassan, HassToFix. Today's video is about replacing a Toshiba, the keyboard. I'm trying to upgrade this Toshiba Satellite L750. As you guys can see, put close to the camera. It's on Windows 7 at the moment, but it's got Intel Core i5. So I'm trying to upgrade to Windows 10, but it's got a little problem at the moment. The keyboard's not working and also the screen is cracked. So before I can change the operating system, I need to fix the keyboard and change the screen. Today's video is about just changing the keyboard. So I'm going to show you how to change the keyboard. So let's get into the video. So the tools that you're gonna need is, I've got this metal tool, a tweezer that you're gonna need to pick up the screws, and a star screwdriver, as you can see. And obviously you need the keyboard, a new one. I bought it from Amazon. I'll put the link on the description where I got it from. So the first thing we need to do is we need to flip it over. Make sure you take the battery out first. Put the screw to one side. So make sure. Next thing we need to do is flip it over. Open the screen. You need to remove this case, the bottom, just the top. This is where this metal bit comes in handy. So just dig in on the side and flip it. Just look at little clips. As you can see, that just comes that easy. Only holding one screw, as you can see. Only that one screw that was holding. So the next thing we need to do is you need to take 1, 2, 3, 4 screws out. So once you take all 4 screws out, it helps the screwdriver with the magnet. So the next thing is make sure it's got little clips, just lift it up slowly and the clips will come out, and then just slide it upwards. Once you slide it upwards, make sure just flip it to the side slowly. You don't want to damage the flex cable, so just flip it open, lift it up slowly, and then just slide it down. That's it. Get the new one. You guys can see the original one is shiny a little bit, but that will do the same job. So the next thing we need to do is, I find this bit helpful. The top bit, just flip a little bit up, so when it's sliding in, it helps. This bit might take a little bit of time, but be patient, make sure you slide it in properly, otherwise you have to reopen it again, and then just close it, clip it back down. When you put a little pressure on the keyboard, pulling away, make sure no one is connected properly. As you can see, the flex cable is not coming out. So after that, just slide it through, make sure it's sitting. You hear the clips, you hear the clicks, there you go, and then just put the 4 screws on the sides. After that, get the little clip that's on the sides. So the best thing to do is put one side in, and then other side, just bend it a little bit and make sure this bit goes in first, and then the rest just push it down. And then after that, don't forget to put the screw at the back, flip it over. That's it. Job done. Got a nice keyboard. So I hope you guys find this helpful. Give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you.